Hello everyone, I am Dr. Madhusudan. I am an ENT surgeon working with Pristine Care in Indiranagar, Bangalore. Today we'll be talking about tonsil and tonsillitis. So tonsils are basically lymphoid organs or oval-shaped immune organs which are present in the sidewalls of the throat. Their main function is to trap any infective organism like a bacteria or a virus entering via the throat and to neutralize them. So the tonsils are most active usually in children up to the age of puberty. As the age progresses, the role of the tonsil in immune system diminishes. That is one of the reasons why the tonsils are smaller in size in adults. A typical episode of acute tonsillitis consists of a sore throat, fever, pain and difficulty while swallowing, and in some cases obstructive symptoms like difficulty in breathing while sleeping. When such acute episodes of tonsillitis occur repeatedly, making them more harmful than useful, we can surgically remove these tonsils by a procedure called tonsillectomy. The tonsils can also be a source of bad breath. So at Pristine Care, we use a world-class technology called a coblation technology, which removes the tonsils precisely without damaging the surrounding tissues. The other advantages are, the post-operative pain is very less compared to a conventional technique. The blood loss is almost negligible, and it is a daycare procedure. We do it in the morning and the patient can be discharged in the evening. Also, we follow up very closely to give an adequate post-operative care to the patients.
Book your tonsil surgery appointment on pristinecare.com. Pristine Care.